light comes through my window.
It was just meant to be. It was my bua's marriage, and I was about 10 and he was 12, and we didn't know that it could happen one day, but it does, and I'm so glad about it.
I'm very thankful that Ankita is my life partner. Like, how should I start? Like, how did I meet her? Like, it's a long story. Like, it's almost 4 years we are in a relationship. So, unofficially it's more than 5 years, but officially it's 4 years that I can say.
Touch me and I will follow in your afterglow. Heal me from all this sorrow. As I let you go, I will find my way. When I see your eyes, now I'm living.
Chemistry has been started in such a way that, like, I've seen her in one of my cousin's marriage, and she was in a red sari with a red flower in her long hair, and she was looking very stunning. And that day I got frightened on her, and from that day onwards I thought, like, start talking to Ankita on different things.
Touch me and I will follow in your afterglow.
Suddenly one day he shows affection and care about my work, my profession and everything. I just kind of started liking him, and we fell in love. That's it. That's all. That was our story.
I'm very thankful for her to be my life partner, and I would say, like, yeah, she's a really nice girl, like, who will take care of me and my family. And yeah, thanks a lot, Ankita, for being my life partner. I love you so much. Thanks a lot.